I'm gonna have to put my cold clothes on. My cold resistant. And where are the boots at? Where are the snow boots at? Didn't I have snow boots? Don't tell me I gave them away to him. The dude. Whatever. Oh, I think I see Kilton down there. Let's go and talk to him. Because we do also have to get to go to Kilton at some point as well. Hey, Kilton. What's up, buddy? Yarg! It's just you. You startled me. My monster shop is now open for business. Seeing as how you're a first-time customer here at Fang and Bone, our first order of business will be converting your monster parts to mum. What is mum? Mun is currency. I invented it to destabilize the market and fight establishment. Just kidding, there's no establishment in Hyrule. I just love monsters so much that I turn them into money. Here's the deal, if you bring me monster parts, I'll exchange them for Mun. I'm the only business in Hyrule that accepts Mun as payment. Pretty exclusive, eh? Anyways, you can spend your Mun, blah 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 blah. I got the concept. I'm sorry, there's just a lot of reading in this game, and sometimes... it gets annoying. Okay, let's give him the scale. Where's the scale at? It's worth 60 mun. Damn. We'll do... See, I don't know, fuck. Okay, we'll do some Hinnix. We'll give him some Hinnix teeth. Alright, and then we'll give him some Moblin Fang. Let's give him like 25. Damn, I'm getting lots of money. Give him 15 of these. Alright. He's like freaking out. I'll give you 6. Bro. And I'll give you 15 of these. I'm just giving him a bunch of monster parts. Not everything though, because I do still have the fairy fountains. I don't know what exactly they want from me. Ugh. I'll give you 20 of these. Fuck these guys, they were hard as hell to kill. Alright, let's see. Lizalfo's tail. I'll give you 4. Okay, what about Chew Jelly. I gave you 20 of this. Dude is freaking out. Alright, I'll give you 20 of these. Okay. I'll give you 10 of these. Alright. Now then, how can Fang Bang, spend some money? Alright. Now, what this guy has is, he has the Dark Series. you know, think of it as a costume. Alright, this guy has, the most important stuff that this guy has is he has, this is the stuff that I want right here, honestly. The dark stuff. But I also want the masks too, so I'm gonna start buying the masks. You know what, I'm just gonna give him all my monster parts right now, so that I can get these masks. I'll go grind for the fairy fountain later, the fairy fountains later. Lazalfos mask. I'm pretty sure I have enough shit to give him to, to get the rest of this stuff. Lionel mask, monster's bridle. Yeah, alright, time to exchange. You ready? I'm gonna give you everything I have, Kilton. All of them. Not gonna give him the ancient stuff, though. That's pushing it. All of it. All of it. Alright, take all of it. Dude is getting way too excited. This is taking a really long time. I'll just cut to when I have sold him everything. Okay, that's it. That's all I have. So I have about 1,800 mun right now. Which means I can buy the Lionel mask and this. I'll just do that. And the monster bridle. Okay, so I'm all out of my monster parts. So every single time I encounter a monster, I gotta go hunt for it. I still need, let me see. That's like 3,000 mun right there. Okay, let's go back and hunt for the Koroks now. Starting fresh with the monster parts. What do we got here, huh? Come on, Keese. Now these masks that I bought, by the way. Dude! Apparently, these masks that I bought, they allow you to walk around areas that are like heavily populated by certain enemies and be in disguise. So they'll have like so the enemy will have, like, no idea. Hey-ya! Hey-ya! Come here, you little shit. Are there more? Let's get the Thunderblade out. Shock the shit out of this guy. Come on, bro. You're dead, fool. Man, the freaking lag. Oh, what? You think that was funny? Well... Wait, did I pick up a knight's broadsword? I did, but it's actually not that bad. It's actually pretty good. Off with you! I'll get your guts in a second. Shock arrow. Where do you go flying? Whatever. Let's get these Koroks. This Korok right now before I get distracted. I've already sort of done that. Alright, this one is right here. Okay. Alright. Kibra Plunge. This one is... For this one, we're gonna have to actually fast travel to this shrine. And let's check out... Let me check it out right now. What happened to my snow boots? Seriously. I wanna know what happened to my snow boots. Guess I don't have them anymore. Alright, this one is going to be... I think another one of those Koroks where you have to, like, jump in the middle of the lily pads. If I'm not mistaken. Yeah, I see it right now. Right in the center! Okay. And the next location is... It's down here. So let's go back to the Divine Beast. Okay. This one is over here. Apparently there's actually a shrine here, so... Maybe I can get the shrine out of the way. Yeah, there's a shrine right here, by the looks of it. What's the deal with this shrine? Grrr! My sisters are dumb dummies. They promised we would rehearse together, but no one showed up. We have to perform our song for the elder at Warbler's Nest. We've got to be laughed off. We're going to be laughed off the stage. Hey, you look like I can use you. That is, you say, you look like a nice guy who likes to help people in need. Can you help my sister reach the legends to stop ditching rehearsal? They won't listen to me, but they might listen to you, a scary-looking hireling like you. Although Jen Lee might be tough, you know, she's probably kitchen yelling. Okay. Reciter up, recital at Warbler's Nest. Huh. So it's a shrine quest, but I don't think I can do it right now. Nope. Alright, whatever. Well, the Korok is right here, so I need a rock to put in the center. Here we go. Right there. Korok seed. All right. All right, the next one is actually like right nearby, actually. So we're gonna get this right now. And apparently we need spicy peppers. So let's just grab these. And this is the Korok right here. Where? Okay, it went up here. Let's go. Okay. Sorry, I'm trying to look at the guide like as I'm doing this at the same time, so it's kind of like one of those things. Where is it? No. Okay, now what I'm looking for is actually right here, I believe. I believe I can fly. Okay. I think it's right here. Thank you. Thankfully, I still have a fire arrow. It's underneath this rock. Man, we're just knocking out the Koroks in this area. Now we're going over here. Give me your meat. What's up, huh? What's up? You're dead, fool. Gotta start collecting those monster parts again. Okay. Let's Ruby. Alright. Whoa! Fucking asshole. You guys better fucking watch it. What the hell is that?
Surprise, motherfucker!
Oh my god! Really? Really, bro? Do it again! Do it again! What the fuck? Okay, you know what? Forget about this. Forget about this! I'm done with you amateurs! Alright, where is this Korra? I think it's down here. Yeah, this is why we need to pick up the spicy peppers. Because this... There we go. Dang it, I don't know if I'm gonna get all these Koroks before the stupid deck comes on. Okay, now we gotta go over here. Freaking stupid Octorok. Bro! Leave me alone. Alright, the next one's over here. Is there like a shrine over here? It looks like there would be. That is the one thing I will say about getting these Koroks, is it's showing me areas of the map I haven't even been to yet. And the Korok is actually up here. Okay, now we're gonna go over here, and, okay, this is looks like it's gonna be a very interactive one. Alright, so the next Korok is actually gonna be over, here, and this one's actually pretty cool. Down here in these like three circles. We're gonna have to fill out these three circles. So one of the rocks is actually up here, I think. Yep. The other rock is ice prime meat. What the hell? I didn't know that there was any of that. That's kind of cool, actually. Alright. Put this one down here, and the other rock is over here. right, Korok. Okay, so the next spot on the map is actually right here. I'm not gonna be able to collect all of these. I'm gonna have to start a new recording session after I watch the crappy dead. Yeah, I know I keep making fun of The Walking Dead. Man, I cannot wait. I cannot wait to put my video up, like, talking about about The Walking Dead. And I just got a notification on my phone, don't miss the season finale of The Walking Dead. More like, don't miss us holding you over until the next season, which is a tactic I'm not gonna fall for anymore.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Alright. We're almost there. We go. Okay. One of the dogs apparently right here. All right. Let's see what's in this chest. Bomb arrows. And this is a timed core. Holy crap. Live. Dude, it seems like this one's getting farther and farther away! I got it! Oh, that was so close. Alright, let's check out the next one. Okay. Now we're gonna go to this area. What is this? Flight range? Okay. ADC Korok seeds. Okay, I was wondering how many I had. Okay, now we're gonna go to the top of the flight range, which is exactly where this one is. It's right up. It's supposed to be right up the top of the flight range. Okay, I got it. Woo! There it is. No, get rid of that. Alright. Alright, now we're gonna go back down this way. Guys, back off. Leave me alone. Alright, what is this? Oh, it's one of these. Okay. Ah, you... Leave me alone, you guys. Okay, got that Korok seed. And now we're gonna... head down here. Alright, I'm taking a look at what the Korok seed is right now. And it's a it's one of those types of Korok seeds where you gotta follow the flower things. Bro. About to drop down right here. Oh yeah, here it is. Found it. Okay, is this the last one? No! Yeah, is this the last one? Okay, man, I cut the deadline, alright. I've got every single shrine, or I just got all the Koroks. That's all the Koroks in the Sabantha region, so I'm gonna fast travel to the Great Forest, and then I'm gonna stop the video. In the next video, I'm gonna exchange those seeds for some upgrades, slot upgrades. Then I'm gonna go hunt shrines and do side quests again. Alright, 86 Korok seeds out of 900. Still got a lot of ways to go. A long ways to go. Okay. Put some... My OCD is killing me. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna stop for now. So if you guys enjoyed this, please comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.